The ConVal School District is now suing the company it says failed to provide usable outdoor tents this fall. The district is seeking more than $200,000 in damages from Monadnock Tent and Event and says some of the tents it rented to expand outdoor classroom space didn't have the right permits. The district says it had to change safety plans because of the problems. News 9 has reached out to Monadnock Tent and Event but have not yet received a response.